I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Hello everyone, this is a continuation of Jack and Dexter. Please enjoy.
Hey! say something really teary at the funeral. Like, how am I gonna get Chase back now?
Yeah. I can get back to my research.
For a moment, you were my muse.
Your what?
Haven't you ever seen a muse before? It's a little glowing squirrel about your size, full of spunk, and crazy as a lark.
Oh, I get it. Like a sidekick.
As a matter of fact, without my muse, I just can't sculpt. But with her around, I see beauty in everything, you know? Right now, I couldn't chisel my way out of a box. I think she ran away to that misty island. Huh. I just hope she's all right. It's worth a parcel if you bring her back to me.
Wait a minute! We are not going back to Misty Island! Are we?
Thank you. damn monsters patrolling the ocean took a bite out of me fishing rig. Another goblin up me catch!
No matter what I try, I can't seem to catch a single fish in this river.
Woo! Maybe it's your breath.
You think you can do better? Try scooping up river fish with a tiny net. I'll give you a power cell. If you can catch 200 pounds of them critters, and then I'll let you and Shrimp here use my speedboat to get to Misty Island.
You want to try the challenge? There are two types of good fish to catch. 1 pound fishies and 5 pound fishies. If you miss 20 pounds of good fish, then I'm gonna take me net back from you. There are poisonous eels in this river. Catch even a one of them boogers, and you'll poison the whole darn catch. Steady, boy. Here comes a big one.
Sometime, you know where to find me.
I'm trying that challenge next part. Because again, I hate that challenge and it's no one who's all get